hired Bamboy before, and he's always protected his identity. That's how DedSec works. Now he wants to meet. That's unusual. All right, I'm gonna try and shake him off his game. Let's see what he's up to.
Holy shit, I think he's dead.
Bad boy.
What?
Bad boy, 17.
What the fuck, man?
Bad boy, 17?
Clara.
Clara. You don't look 17.
Do I look like a bad boy?
No, you look like a wild card.
I hope I don't frighten you.
What, do you have a reason to frighten me?
Now you're being paranoid.
Am I? Someone is fucking with my life. Threatening my family, and at the same moment, the mysterious bad boy wants to meet me, and he is a she. He is a lie. Listen. I need to trust you, Clara.
I wouldn't trust me if I were you. But here's a reason to listen. The text message you sent me, I know where to find him.
Yeah, well, we don't need to meet face to face for that.
No. We needed a face to face for this. You wanted dead sex, Max?
You got me in.
You should be nicer to me. I'm about to open your world.
Yeah. Well, you're not the first woman to promise me that.
They do all their nasty work through this. And they don't know I have access.
Well, you stole it.
This is powerful. Just don't be stupid. You screw around and you get people hurt. Worst.
Well, I don't think you trust me.
Give me a reason to trust you.
All right. The guy sent the text. How do we find him?
We work together. You with everything I just said. Me tracking his signal.
You're not quite what I expected.
And you're exactly as I expected, Aiden.
Am I talking to Bad Boy or Clara?
Let's make it easy.
Voila. So we need to track your caller. But he's sneaky. He's bounced his address through a CTOS office tower. Client services, employees, and executives, things like that.
An office tower?
We need to find a way into the system. You get me in, I get you his location.
I can get into the building where they're most vulnerable. Check out where they take deliveries.
Looks like underground. In the tunnel.
I'll start there. Hey, I'm sorry I was rough before.
I know what you were doing, trying to intimidate me. Very textbook. Stepping into my personal space, a stare, physical contact. You're trying to look for cracks. So did you find any?
Wouldn't you love to know?
shouldn't be moving, should he?
Did that thing just move on its own? Huh?
See what's ahead?
The layout shows a wide-open indoor plaza.
More guards, no doubt.
Oh, those hacks I uploaded to your phone? It's a perfect distraction. You can't disrupt the equipment of any guard in there.
Equipment like what?
Anything. Hack their phones, earpieces, explosives. Everything runs off computer chips these days.
Okay, I'll try it. You scan me the offices? Find me someone with an unsecured laptop.
Got one. Bradley Coughlin. Oh, no. He's a security director.
Of course he is. Once I hack in, you move fast. Track her collar and get out. It won't take long for security to spot the intrusion.
Don't worry about me.
I got it. I got the job. Which means yours truly has a parking spot outside of Bloom's X-Labs. Billions of dollars, mad science. Okay, maybe just regular science, but still, man. Who knows what kind of wild shit I'll get to work on. I still gotta sign a mountain of confidentiality paperwork, but I will tell you all about it when I am done. Yes. Yes, 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 yes.
I'm telling you, it's not just an ad. It blocks my entire view. Just one enormous fucking eyeball. You try working with that thing staring over you. Oh shit, someone's hacked in. Oh fuck me, lock down the building. Find him now.
Start looking for him.
Okay, I got you in. Can you track the caller?
I'm searching now. Carlis, the police are coming. They've got high-tech scans that are hard to shake. You need to get out of there.
Cops are scanning me. I can't get clear fast enough. Does DedSec know a way to jam their scans?
Wait. I think we do. Here it is. I'm sending it to you.
Thank you.
look and you find my collar? I'm tired of this cat and mouse.
I got your mouse. This call was made from an apartment in the loop.
Finally.
Just be careful, Aiden. The way he bounced the signal around, I think he wants you to find him.
Well, I certainly don't want to disappoint him.
Different today.
I tagged one. Some attacker just broke into my gear. Send an insertion the second it's available. It won't know what hit him.
Hey, watch!
Watch it.
Oh, shit!
Hey, watch it, pal.
Fuck!
It's all right.
Lucky Quinn sends his regards, you bastard.
What is this shit?
What?
You look like a generous person.
Man, you know how my game is. You can't really talk to anybody.
That's my special. What is going on in Chicago? Sounds like the CTOS.
Hey, girl, what's up?
Hey, girl.
What are you doing? Oh, you trying to play me, huh? You gonna play me a little bit. That's all right. You be back. You'll be back.
How you doing?
See? She's circling right around. Look at that. She know what's up.
Yeah. Look, but don't touch, all right?
Joking.
I think you'll be very happy.
Hey, it's cool, man.
It's okay.
Over harassment and excessive force. This isn't the first time the private security has been accused of unlawful behavior. The firm is in charge of all security at Bloom's offices around the country.
Woo!
I better check that out.
What the hell's going on?
I got movement.
The account isn't accessible. Is there another account you'd like me to try?
Yeah. I really need the money.
I understand. I'm sorry we can't help. If you can give me more information, I'll do what I can.
Excuse me.
I'll make a bet. Hey, the ball's going for a walk. Don't you let it get away. Oh, did I lose you?
Right there.
Oh, come on, man. You wasn't supposed to pick that one.
No.
One more? Come on, man. You in for one more?
To our segment, Power Profiles. Today we're exploring the life of Dermot Lucky Quinn. Quinn is one of Chicago's most powerful and respected men. His empire stretches across the country and overseas. His personal wealth is estimated at $40 billion. Here at home, he owns buildings, land, hotels, and numerous successful businesses. Just how did Quinn get so lucky? Let's find out.
We were dirt poor. There were seven of us. My brothers, sister, and my mom. She brought us here to America from Galway. Imagine that. We were happy, little children, excited for a new life, new food to taste, things we'd see and do. My sister died before we stepped foot on the soil. And so then there were six of us. And, you know, it's a sour taste for me to this day.
This is Power Profiles. We're profiling Lucky Quinn, businessman, philanthropist, possible mob boss. For decades, Quinn built his fortune. He made numerous endowments to Chicago to encourage arts and education scholarship funds.
Oh, she raised us to work hard. She took in washing. I delivered from shops. That meant my youngest brother was allowed to go to school with a very strict upbringing. A nickel was gold, and it was treated as such. I learned the value of money very early on. That I did.
But hard work wasn't getting them out of the poorhouse.
Well, she died, you see. Not much more to say on that. It was left up to me to feed the lads.
We're going to pause for a quick break.
Shit, that's a fixer on me. I need to handle him right now.
the question you may get on the streets of Chicago as a new underground experience takes hold. Known as a digital trip, only one of these mind-altering experiences is currently available, but those in the know insist more.
Some people are very upset with you.
No, 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 wait!
We're looking at some kinks, right? But that's normal, right? Yeah, 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 just had some issues in the bedroom. Look, it's nothing really. I mean, very sweet and gentle and all, but he has trouble making me pop. You know? Sometimes I wish he was just more... Anyway...
First instinct.